Cela vous fait la bazarana. Exeni ekameni Nkosi yethu Jesu Kristu lo ngumfelo wethu nalophela kuze kube phakade andivusela emakhaya andivusela phethe indlini ndani khona khona egameni la Jesu Kristu eNkosi asibonge nalithuba uNkulunkulu asiphe lona sikhulume nani inhlelo emakhaya. This is a new normal. This is not normal. Kana siva iBhayibhelini ukuthi libandla laqala laqala etindlini laqala emakhaya enmoyo ngqwele abebahola ngenxa ukuthi bakholwa abebulawa emasondweni bangenela ke emakhaya baqala khona futhi babangahlangani uyinye indlu bebahamba hamba baholwa ngumoyo ngqwele bathi ukuthi siyohlangana lamuhla kafilimoni siyohlangana lamuhla kazibani banyana baholwa ngumoyo bangajelani ethe moyo ngcwele abaholi bakhanya sebahlangana thandekayo indzaba lenkulu yokuthi noma avaliwe emasondo Jesu akavalwa lizulu solo selivulekile netandla takhe Jesu solutivulile ngaze uthi buya mntwana buya buyele ekhaya izwe okulo linendlala lenkulu siyamenyata bathandekayo in your home Jesu ukhona. In your car, Jesu ukhona. In your business, Jesu ukhona. But udinga ukuthi athathe umfake enhlitiyweni, uphile ngaye. Uvumelani lamuhla kule message ya 2021 itimi yethu lekhuluma let's don't give up. Ndokukhuthaza kumuntu ukuthi angaphelelwa ngemandla. Ndothi khuthathela mntwana sekhaya. Don't give up. Noma lesimo sithi give up. Noma lesimo sisihlala phansi ngothi sukuma ungahlali phansi another team ngothi wait upon God's promises mani etethembisweni tangulunkulu tithembisile futhi tiliqiniso angeke tiguquke timile kuze kube phakathi nakunento lengibusisako tethembiso tasimakathi asifunde livi lamuhla khumbula stoko sethu is don't give up kulomnyaka libandla lithunywe ukuthi nje lingagive up noma kufiwe emaqheleni but singagive up singayekeli ukuthandaza singayekeli ukufunda livi singayekeli kuzila singayekeli ukuthandzana singayekeli ukukhokha tisha umthetho singayekeli ukukhokha iminikelo singayekeli ukukhokha tethembiso lento esithembisile emabandleni ethu lasikhona khona asiqhubekeni sente lokuhle ngoba lokho kunemvuzo lomkhulu athi ke umbhalo encwadini yamaHebrew chapter number 10 verse 35 lithi ningasilahli leso sibinzi senu sokumethemba simakathe ngoba sinemvuzo lomkhulu nosho njalo bathandekayo ningayekele don't give up asimkhondeni asifundzeni livi asithandazeni asinikeleni asethembeke kuma tights ethu uNkulunkulu emusende njalo livi lamuhla ngingafunda amaverse lamabili sawathola encwadini yamahubo hubo lokuqala lesifunda incwadi lebhalwe ngumhlabeleli Davide ehubeni lakhe la 138 verse number 2 138 ehubeni verse number 2 khuluma ke Davide la ngumthandazo wakhe lithi umthandazo wekubonga wemusa wenkosi uDavide lona uthi ke ngiyawukhuleka embikwe lithembele lakho leli ngqwele ngibonge libito lakho ngenxa yemusa wakho nekwethembeka kwakho ngobe libito lakho nelivi lakho uliphakamisile ngetulu kwako konke angiphindze ngiyakhuleka embikwane lithembeli lakho leli ngqwele ngibonge libito lakho ngenxa yemusa wakho nekwethembeka kwakho ngoba libito lakho nelivi lakho uliphakamisile ngetulu kwako konke livi lakho Nkosi siyalibonga khuluma ngalo esiveni semaswati ebandleni lakho lidumo lithawubiyela kuwe egameni la Jesu Kristu amen thandekayo ngithi masingaphelelwa ngemandla don't give up bese ngithi wait upon God's promises money ethi thembisweni delivery laNkulunkulu nomana tetsembisweni tangulungulu ehubeni la 91 sithola ngulungulu wena tetsembiso nalapho athandekayo uthi noma kunetifo noma kunesifo lesingumashaya buqe lithi thine ngeke sisithole uze lombhalo athi labathi ngulungwane bayokuwa ngesekudla bawe ngesenqele thine ngeke sisithole lethi tetsembiso telivi lasimakathi ngothi lamuhla uthi ke Davide nakabhala endumthandaze wakhe wemusa wekubonga uNkulunkulu uthi ngiyokhuleka phambi kwaleli thembeli lakho lelingwele ngibonge libito lakho ngenxa yemusa wakho thandekayo sikhathi sokuthi umuntu afune athandaze azuza umusa kuNkulunkulu athi athandaze kuleli thembeli laNkulunkulu elingwele athi uzuza umusa kuNkulunkulu usho njalo Davide ngithanda namagama lagqina ngawe uthi ngoba libito lakho nelivi lakho uliphakamisile ngetulu kwako konke thandekayo ufuna ukuthi ekuseni uNkulunkulu livi lakhe nelibito lakhe uliphakamisile ngetulu kweCOVID-19 ngetulu kweHIV and AIDS ngetulu kwakancer ngetulu kwasugar diabetic ngetulu kwetimo ngetulu kwa Eliose kwabo cyclone Eliose the word of God lingetulu kwakoto tonke timo letikhona ngwenta tonke timo letingasivelela letingasahlela but the word of God God waliphakamisa livi lakhe walibeka ngetulu kisho njalo livi laNkulunkulu nelivi lakhe nelibito lakhe lingetulu hayi ngiva kahle ke lasakhuluma athi waphakamisa libito laJesu walibeka ngetulu kwawo onke amagama kuze kuthi amagama lasezulwini emhlabeni nangaphasi kwemhlaba akhothame egameni likaJesu ufuna kumemetela lokho into othi don't give up ngivala amavi lamhlekuseni athi libito laNkulunkulu nelivi lakhe uliphakamisile nembala bokufanele uDavide abonge uMusa wasimakathe ngoba kunelivi lesithenjiswe lona lelingetulu kwako konke bathandekayo angimemetele ekuseni angithi nje kuma etethembisweni kuyabida kwehlula betengolo labathala lesikhulu sibabida sithi bomkhulu betengolo kuma etethembisweni kuyabida kubida kukholwa kubida umphefumulo kubida kukhandleka nekuhlupheka Abraham kuma etethembisweni kwamhlula naye waze walalela umkakhe Sara ngena kunasigcilakati utothola khona umntwana ngoba kuma etethembisweni kuyabita bathandekayo ndokugcugcutela umuntu wait on God promises his promises are yes and amen ngiwo katasewetha kunasivumvumu lesikhona kubo second and the third wave abo COVID-19 abo COVID-21 oh hallelujah bathandekayo ngokuqala umuntu ukuthi wait upon the promises of God and it is important kuma etethembisweni taNkulunkulu and nasimile lobudlane bethu naNkulunkulu buyakhula halithi libandla amen lapha ekhaya kuyakhula lobudlane nathi ngakamoya kunekukhula kunekwanza kunekunwebeka kunekustretcheke even lemoya lakithi kuma etethembisweni taNkulunkulu kusho futhi kumethemba uNkulunkulu ake ngibane ama point amabili noma lamathathu bese siyathandaza abathandekayo number 1 kusho ukuthini kuma etethembisweni taNkulunkulu singayekeli futhi kubeketela sime sicile ethe number 1 trust in the Lord with all your heart kusho kumethemba uNkulunkulu ngenhliziyo yakho yonke trust in the Lord with all your heart Proverbs 3 verse number 5 to 6 and lean not to your own understanding kulamalanga we don't have to lean on your finances on your business on your pastor akufike weyame etinweni lotibona ngavanga sithi ngono but umuntu lo ophumelela kuleti suku umuntu lo kume etithembisweni tasimakathi endlule amethembe simakathi Uthi ke lombhalo encwadini ya Solomon akabhala Solomon uProverbs 3 Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not to your own understanding. Ndothi methembe uNkulunkulu nakulesimo lobhekene naso. Ungeyame efundweni yakho. Unganiki nasetimalini thakho. Unganiki nasebandleni. The late our Bishop Mbabesikova Msibi. Uthi hlala kuNkulunkulu. Ungahlali esondweni. Ndothi themba kuNkulunkulu. Ungalithembi nelisondo lakho. Kepha loyo uphumelela ngumuntu othemba kuNkulunkulu kwesibili. Wait for God promises. Mani umele tethembiso tankulunkulu tize tifike tisebenze impilo yakho. Kuma sengishito kulukhuni bathandekayo banengi labamile babona ngathi abaphumeleli bafuna tindlela tijubelako. Yes, kungenzeka uphumelele kanje kwesikhashana nje leyo njabulo yokujubela impilo ngendeko beyesikhashana. But not wait on God's promises. Because they are yes and amen. Enye langa Jesu okhuluma nabafundi. Kuthi hambani niyohlala eJerusalem. Nimele sipho samoya. Bathandekayo. Na unga researcher. It wasn't so easy. Just to stay in the temple. Waiting for something. Longa yathi ukuthi tawufika nini. But lesi sembiso sing yebo sing amen. Lesi sembiso siqinisile. Indeed it shall come to pass. Let me declare, wait upon God and wait on God's promises. Wait upon his way. Uthi lombhalo livi lakhe liqinisile. Uthi livi lakhe uliphakamisile. Nelibito lakhe waliphakamisa netulu kwako konke thandekayo. Let us wait on God's promises. Singesuki. Let us wait on it. Okwesithathu, nothi asiqiniseleni. Colossians chapter number 4 verse number 2. Asiqiniseleni emthandazweni. Asibekedele singayekeli kuthandaza. Bathandekayo, uthi Jesu nasenda njalo. Nome kanjani lenza bale sikhuluma ngayo itakwendeka. Asiqine nga Mahubo 50 verse number 15 angilifunze lithi, and call upon me in the day of your trouble, I will deliver you and you will honor me. Call upon me. Bala ke lomunye umhlabelele bathi Asaph nakabhala ubhala ngathi ubonile uhlukanisa abantu lababili uthi kunalokholwako noma lolungile wasimakathi. Now yakho verse number 16, so uthola umuntu lomubi uza ukuthi akuthi unalungelo lini ke wena lomubi okuphatha sivumelwane sami ngomlomo wakho. Uthi ngoba wena na ubona lababo bamthiba munye nabo, na ubona tigebengu bamthiba munye nabo, uhleka uhleba ngisho bomnakenu uhlekisa ngabo uyanyempenya. Uthi ke kuloyo lomubi akalungisa indlela ya. But ngiva kunangilomuhle lowethembekile. As I'm speaking to you, child of God at home, uthi simakathe ngibide ngesuku lokuhlupheka kwakho. Mina simakathe ngiyakhulula. This is a promise. Mina simakathe I will deliver you. Ngitakukhulula bese wena uyangithumisa. Mhlabelele uthi umthumise njalo nasenhluphekweni. Athi umlandele eduze ezinyathelweni. Umlalele njalo, umthumise njalo, umlandzele njalo nasenhluphekweni. Mthumiseni simakathe. Uthi imthumiseni ngoba nganikhulula. Call upon me. Uvala ngamagama. Ngathi ngiJesu yamemethela uthi bonke labaphakamisa mine bathumise mine bayosinziswa. Everyone will call upon my name, they shall be saved. Wonke lobita libito lami uyosinziswa. Wonke lophakamisa libito lami uyosinziswa. Uthi uNkulunkulu ngibide ngelisuku lakho lenhlupheko. Ngitakukhulula bese wena uyangithumisa lalelana bathandekayo kulethe khatha siphila kutho simele kumbita simakathi uthi utasikhulula uthi utasikhulula bese thina siyamthumisa utasikhulula bese thina siyamthumisa utasikhulula bese thina siyamthumisa may I invite you sengithandaza mbita simakathi this is a promise ngidakukhulula bese uyamthumisa uthi njeso uthi come to me hey ninonga nensinzako nanikhathe buyani kimi into niphumuda ndasenithola kuphumula andlula ndanikata nokuphumula kwemphefumulo yenu sikhathi lesimnanzi usuku umnyaka nje sikhathi lesimnanzi to call upon God noma kunebuhlungu it's time for you to call upon God this is the promise I will deliver you I will deliver you you will honor me ngiva inkosi namhla kusene as you're watching this sermon ngiva inkosi kusene ngithi kwakho kungibitha mina esimakathe this is my portion I will deliver you in your pain, in your suffering, in your shame, in your joblessness. I will deliver you in your cry. I will deliver you. I will deliver you in whatever situation that you are in whatever turmoil that you are in. But I will deliver. This is the promise of the Lord. Then you shall honor me. Siyakuthumisa siyakubabatha Nkosi. Kufanele tibonge. In closing, may I invite somebody longa hlangana na Jesu. Number 1, utsemethembe. Ngehlithi yakho yonke. Ufuna ukuthi ayikuphi inhlithi yakho? Ikusimakatha noma isetini venta lelive. Ikusemnakeni walelive. May I invite you receive Jesus Christ or accept Jesus Christ as your savior and Lord. Thandazana ngomthandazo. Sasho njalo uNkosi Jesu. Ngiyakwemukela njengeNkosi nemsindisi wami. Ngena enhlitweni yami, ungibuse, ungithethele amaqala ami netonota mthonge. Ube yiNkosi empilweni yami. Ubhale igama lami encwadini yokuphila. Amen. Asho njalo iNkosi yemusi kubusise. Mthandekayo lapha ekhaya egameni la Jesu. Babele inqwele izwi lakho leli izwi lemandla. Izwi letethembiso. Live letiqalo netiphetho. Wena mnikato wathi cha netiphetho siyabonga. Sipha leli ivi lamuhla. Libito lakho liphakamisile. Ngetulu kwako konke nelivi lakho aliphakamisa. Ngetulu kwako tonke tilihlupheke letingqinamba. Lesibona ngemehlo esivako. Ngegama lika Jesu sengiyathandaza. Ngoba uliphakamise livi lakho. Bidlita tisekelo talomubi. I'm speaking to COVID-19. I'm speaking to COVID-2021. Lalela awunamandla awunasabelo leli live la ngulunkulu sife sangulunkulu nalesi kusho njalo Proverbs 24 hlaba nekhola kwako kungwasimakathe nako konke lokuphakathi kwawo lokuphilako kungwasimakathe therefore sife sasimakathe lesi uNkulunkulu uyaqhela shame the devil nemaplan akhe esitha ekubulala sife semaswati ekuphubhisa umhlaba ngiyamemethela Neliphimbo lakho yeNkulunkulu livi lakho uliphakamisile nelibito lakho uliphakamisile uze kuthi wonke amathole emhlabeni netifo tonke tikhothame egameni laJesu sengiyakhothamisa emandla COVID-19 nelibito lelingqwele asimakhathi boya ngwele thatha lithumo laNkulunkulu liyise kubaba eNkulunkulu ngoba lingelakhe sinzisa philisa khulula sife semaswati egameni laJesu Kristu eNkosi manje naphakade amen God bless you umthandekayo amen